Sydney Dwayne White. I don't remember the last time I played this. Or I meant streamed it. Should I do a run around? And like show the area? Okay. Not much is, I feel like not much is new. There's Scar. I don't know if he's new. Probably not. There's Wally's thing. Buzz and Woody. I don't know if they share a house. I guess so. There's a cowboy hat. I want to revamp like the island at some point, maybe when I reach like late game. And it's easy because like you don't you just drag shit around. Even the paths. So and then Minnie's house, Mickey's Mouse, obviously their neighbors. There's the
So I
clothing
know you
store,
should come talk to
or
me.
the everything store. Actually, I should probably check what's in store. There's the restaurant. Forgot I expanded it. There's the Miss Pottsworth or whatever her name is, I don't even know. And Chip. They should have been characters. Actually, that's not even Chip. There's no Chip in the cup. I think this is Remy's house. The biggest house for the smallest character. Look at that hair.
Oh,
Oh, it's
greetings,
a
neighbor.
Mickey hairstyle. This from Beauty and the Beast. Looks like Beauty and the Beast. Oswald the Lucky Rabbit? What? You know, I'm kind of tempted to get the DLC.
Goodbye now. Toodaloo.
Honestly. I didn't check inside my house. Or I didn't tour my house. I'm gonna play it more, yeah, maybe. Here's my living room. It's just like an Animal Crossing. I'm at the point where I don't have many things, so I kind of just get shit and just slap it in my house just so it's filled up. A lot of the things in this living room are just rewards for leveling up friendship, like this mask I got from leveling up Nala. there's the up poster with a picture of them too. I don't know why I have them. Wait a second, why isn't up in this game? Like Russell and Carl. This is like my other room. It was supposed to be a bathroom. Here's my kitchen. It's probably the most like put together room. Just added this carpet or the velvet floor. I kind of like this that I have Mr. Incredible and Buzz Lightyear armor. That's it. Okay, then we can move on to this area. I added this train car from the battle pass. Here's my farm. It's empty right now because I don't need to plant anything.
How you doing today?
This is my storage area. It's kind of messy. This is Vanellope. I'm gonna bring her with me. Because I need to level her up. Here's her house. I forget what this is. I think this is the Animal Crossing equivalent, or Disney equivalent, wait. Yeah, Animal Crossing equivalent to the, like the airport thing. Like you turn it on and people can join. Merlin's house. I mean, none of these aren't new, so I don't think I'll bother. I'll do the new villager houses. There's where Daisy is gonna live. Right above Donald's ship. There's the up balloon. Here's Prince Eric's house. Oh, there's the ship. And then we can go. I mean, nothing was added to the glades. So, I mean, that's just. Only Mother Guffel lives there. There's Maribel. There's Ariel's place. There's Moana's place. I feel like I never see her. Oh, it's because she was locked in her house. Why was she locked in her house? No. What quest am I gonna do? Well, about that, I have like all these quests. So like, yeah, and then these ones that I can start, and then these ones are locked still. There's Maui's place, I'm pretty sure. Ursula's place. I think Elsa and Anna live in the same house. I don't think anyone lives in the frozen area. Just go straight to the savannah. Scar lives there. Maribel lives here. Yeah, the talking house or whatever. Her room kind of sucks. Like, there's nothing even in here. I don't know what this is. This has been here for a little bit, but I haven't really interacted with it. There's Toy Story stuff, but I don't know. Like, I don't know what this is. I don't know who that would relate to in the characters that are in this game so far. And then, oh, there's Nala. She was just added. Her house is just Pride Rock. Then there's this place. I don't really have much to do up here yet. There's like this pumpkin house, which you would think is like Cinderella's place or something, maybe. Or maybe the fairy godmother. I think she's a character that's in the game right now. I guess that's it. I'm gonna like check off all of these quests so I don't have to deal with them. I'll start off with this one. So I need 3 cod, 3 wheat on me. Okay. I've been stockpiling things, so I should just have like a bunch of shit. And then I think I had to talk to Goofy. I guess I have this to give him as well. The sock that I found. I think this unlocks a character.
It works for me.
Okay, well, I didn't want to do that right now.
Ooh.
Wait, what am I supposed to do? I'll have to talk to Woody. I just needed to have that stuff in my inventory. Yo, where's he going? Okay, he's going around. You said my guy Goofy in the wrong chat? You an idiot? You fool. I see it. You're so dumb. Anyways.
Hello? Could I get some help, please?
Goofy, for real, you two are just soulmates.
Well, hello there. Okay. So long, partner.
What is this quest even about? Let me check. I need context. Oh, I see. Woody felt useless and wanted to help Remy make food. Okay.
How you doing today? Good to see you. Whoa. It's nice. Good boy.
Meet Woody at the carousel? Okay, see. Okay, here we go. Here's the purpose of this carousel. Maybe this is where Woody lives. I guess that makes sense. Maybe? He's not even here. God damn it, I don't want to get in and I want to talk to him.
Thanks for stopping by. That's great.
Okay, well, it's Woody's house. I just have to clear it up for him. I don't really get much of a Western vibe, but whatever. It's like he's a carny. Whatever floats your boat, Woody. Okay then. Oh my god, there's more to it. Let's just finish the ones that I have.
Can I get a little help here? Yeah!
The hell did he just make
Thanks.
Me? He just gave me like 3 meals. Mediterranean salad, banana split, and ratatouille.
I can see into the future, so I know you should come talk to me.
Hello. Yeah. To see you soon. Uh-huh. Oh.
Asian food.
We work well as a
team. Cajun food? Is Tiana gonna be, you know, in this? Okay. You can see someone's hand. That's probably Tiana's hand. Looks pretty good, whatever that is. I'm probably gonna need some shrimp, some rice. I don't know what else. I don't know what else is on there.
Hello.
Milk. Talk to the other people in that photo. Woo-hoo. Yeah, well, that was Merlin and Moana. Was Mickey in that photo? Yeah, he was. Okay. Okay, there's rice.
So long for now.
Merlin, you keep... Merlin and Goofy like to hover around my chest. Chili? Yeah, chili pepper. Oh, he just gave me a pepper.
For right now, we have work to do.
And then Moana.
Talk to you. Yeah.
Onions.
Hey.
Okay. I think I can make that stuff. Shrimp, onion, rice, milk. Shrimp, onion, rice, milk. There's that. Then need rice. Need shrimp. And then milk. Oh, I don't have any. Damn it. Oh, it even says it up there. Who do we milk? We don't milk anyone. We get it imported from France. Yes. Enchanted shrimp étouffée? I don't know how to pronounce it. Did Remy just leave? God damn it.
Can I get a little help here?
You like jazz music? I wonder who it could be. I'll have to share it with the people who helped make it.
Hiya, pal! Woohoo!
A great singer. Okay. It's definitely Tiana. Oh. That was it. Hey, cool. I didn't have to do much for it. Aw. We both look high as hell.
I need to talk to you about.
What's up, Tiana? Who is your favorite princess singer? Like, princess that sings? Like, their songs? Like, what's the best songs? I think it's either between Pocahontas or Elsa. Or Mulan. Like, are we talking about, like, unbiased, like, who's just the best singer? Or, like, who my favorite is? I guess you asked who my favorite is. Then it's either Pocahontas or Mulan. Or also just my favorite princesses in general. Yeah.
Of course. Yay. Huh. Oh. Don't be a stranger.
Cool. I like that I have her. Tiana's house. At least there's someone new in the glade now. Apparently you can get rid of these trees and like have more sunlight. Oh, interesting. So for trees and like... Oh. You can just add as many trees as you want. For... Okay. You don't have to craft them or like buy them. That's awesome. Get rid of this pathing, it's disgusting. I don't have much money. I don't even know if I can afford to buy Tiana's house.
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
Oh, it's only 5K. Well, I was saving up for Daisy's home, but sorry. Aw. I wanna go inside. Ooh. No. There's the frog. Her house is one of my favorites right now. Gumbo.
Hey,
all right, cool. new character. Oh, Jesus. What you want, Scar?
Oh, goody. It's you.
You did it. Huzzah.
Okay. What else do I have to do? Magical crystal. Can I even do this one? Do I have enough? Let's go see. I need 20 fabric. I think I've been saving up my fabric.
I need some help.
I do have 24. Okay, 15 iron ingots. I don't know if I have that. I'm just gonna have 21. Eight glass.
I've got a job for you.
And 5 gold. Damn, whatever this is gonna be expensive to make. It's for freaking Prince Eric. Isn't it kind of messed up that Prince Eric is fishing? Like, he could be fishing up like Ariel's friend.
Any chance you could help me?
Kiss my ass, Eric. Ariel probably eats fish too. Probably.
Mm-hmm. See ya.
The reason why Flounder isn't in this game. This is amazing. Maybe you found everything I need. I made him a diving suit.
Hey!
Okay, I got a free helmet, I guess. And a ship.
Wow.
Great. Look like a dummy. Yeah, well, that was easy. What else? Return borrowed spell book to Minnie. I guess I found a spell book that Minnie needs to see. He can dive for fish. He's gonna cheat on Ariel. Minnie, look. If there's one character in this game that I'd kill for, it's probably Minnie. Like, who would want to bully Minnie, you know? Look at her face. Like sad. Goofy F off, dude. Oh, he's fishing.
Oh.
If anyone's a murderer on this island or whatever valley, it's probably Goofy. He always like just pops out of nowhere.
All right, now we have work to do.
Yeah. Such a shame.
Need to speak to villagers and ask them what they like best about Minnie. This is just a fishing quest, and not that kind of fishing. Elsa, Anna, and Moana. Dream shards.
A moment, if you would. I need your help.
Good thing I have a lot of those. The girls at.
Perhaps we could do something together.
When you talk to Minnie, you know that she's just that she's truly listening to you. She gives you wonderful advice, but really, it's the listening that sets her apart. Hmm. Oh, nice.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
I guess if I have to narrow it down, I'd say that what I like best about Minnie is how she always makes me smile. She's so kind, but also so funny. She always notices the little things around here. He makes me laugh almost as much as Olaf
Great.
Does.
Thank you. Oh. Hey.
What makes Minnie the most special is her strength of heart. No, oh God, Kingdom Hearts. No matter what storms come Minnie's way, she just hoists the sails and keeps going. She never gives up. And she knows everyone in the village, so she knows so many great stories. Reminds me of Grandma Tala. Oh God, not the grandmother. Calm down, Donald, calm down.
Hello.
He didn't even need the shards for this. He just asked me to give him whatever. Then why'd you make me do all that work, you stupid wizard? I like being mean to Merlin. Because it's hilarious.
I can see into the future.
I'm gonna kill you, Merlin. I'm gonna kill you. That should be an option.
I'm so glad you came by.
Elsa told me that, or about how you're always there to listen to her whenever she needs a friend. And Anna told me that nobody can make her laugh like you do, except maybe Olaf. And Moana, she said that that what she loves best about you is your strength of heart and that you never give up no matter what. That is so sweet. I'm grateful, but what the hell does it have to do with anything? Oh my god. Did they patch this in? Basically, I think there was a quest where I had to gather so much clay for the clock tower. Now she's acknowledging that it was a lot. It was so much clay, Minnie. I'm so sorry. I don't know. I feel bad instantly. I didn't realize how hard it would be to find. It's okay. It's not you. It's the game.
Hello. Can I get some help, please?
Oh my god, did they give me compensation? I'm a bullying Minnie, okay? I was just looking up if that was like a thing they added, but I think it is.
have work to do. Hello? A dark age indeed. Yes, indeed. Extraordinary. Oh, goodness. Well.
Okay. Well, I can't do this until tomorrow, so I'm not doing this, I guess. I think I have to look around and find the other piece of evidence, but I'm just gonna look it up because I can't be bothered. Jesus, I have to wait 5 days? Okay, well, that's not happening right now. God, I have to wear this stupid outfit and then look at my icon in the map.
Attention, please. Yeah. Excellent.
I don't know what this quest is about. You're inviting people to astronomy club for Wally?
have a very important job for you.
My god, I think I got the best item ever. Wally. A Wally backpack. Yeah, let's try to recruit Simba.
Hey there. Huh.
Oh no. We have to deal with trauma.
Glad you're here.
Oh my god, best dialogue. Actually, they're balls of gas burning billions of miles away. Actually, they're fireflies that got stuck up there. Because that's what Simba, or not Simba, that's what Timon and Pumbaa were debating about. Timon was like telling Pumbaa, he's like, you know, those are just fireflies. And then Pumbaa became philosophical for some reason. He was like, oh, I thought it was the balls of gas burning billions of miles away, but I guess not.
Huh.
have work to do.
Huzzah! What I... What a magical mess.
God damn it, purified night shards. That's such a grind to do.
Look at all this dream light.
I need two purified night shards. I don't know if I can do that. Oh, I can. Thank God I had enough. And then I needed fiber. Three more fiber. Or just that. Rafiki's walking stick.
Hey there.
You're not gonna bump me on the head with it, are you? Only if you want me to.
See ya.
God, here we go. Have a cute fit on, yeah, I know. It's Wally themed. He became a backpack after the last quest. Look at Simba's face.
Huh.
Yeah, it was a present for doing his level 10 quest for Wally. Oh, you meant Simba. I mean, yeah, that too. I don't really see Simba's cute. I don't think that's the word I'd use for Simba. Maybe like baby Simba, but like, you know, this Simba, I'd say like he's cool, you know?
Hi.
He's cute too. I mean, a lot of people thought he was cute.
Thanks.
I like this Hakuna Matata instrumental. Hakuna Matata, Hakuna. God. I almost missed this. Yoink.
Hi. Oh. Bye. Hi. Thanks. Thank you.
good to see you. Bye.
Oh, geez.
Hi.
Your dad would be proud.
Oof. Ha. Ha ha ha. See ya.
Jesus, look how sexy we are. It's the Riz Masters. Ooh, number two.
Got a minute. Hi. Oof.
Everything here is your kingdom? Everything the light touches, of course. We all sharing it. Watch out for Scar. Whoa. Damn, he looked like Mufasa there. Wow, that can't be possible. After everything he did to my family. Do this story mode quest.
Thank you.
So red, yellow, blue are missing.
Evening, y'all.
Actually, I can't tell. I'm just gonna bring both of these because I don't know which one. Bring, you know, I was gonna bring all my gems. What's next is the story quest I want to try and get done. I think I get Olaf. That's Topaz. Well, good thing I brought all my gems. Whisper one of my deepest fears to the flickering portal. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa! What the hell? Okay, random. Orb of Love. Oh, this place actually doesn't look like shit for once.
Me, Olaf.
What the hell? Hey, what is that snowman? Why did he give me a shadow squirrel as well? I don't remember how to add or change your critter, but oh well.
Excuse me. Hi. I find
myself. Miracles take time. It's fairy godmother. What was that strange noise? Investigate the mysterious pumpkin. Oh, there you go. Let me just see. I just want to see if there are any new worlds. There has to be. Oh my god. So Monsters, Inc., Beauty and the Beast, and Mulan. Will lead you to a training camp overseen by a courageous young woman and her small but mighty guardian. Oh, I can only open one. I can only afford one. Find a story, you'll venture into an enchanted castle inhabited by the most curious young woman and a prince in disguise. Actually, this one's cheaper for some reason. Beyond this door lies another room of many doors. I'll decide next time. All I want to do is the fairy godmother thing, call it.
Oh.
Oh no. Purified nice shards. Well, I can't do this.
You've been so helpful.
And I need 5. There's no way. Not today, at least. Reason why it's kind of a grind is you have to dig like limited amount of holes per day for night shards, and you kind of need a lot for just to make one purified one. Yeah, basically you need 25 night shards. It's 5 per. Hold on, I can make 9 night shards though from my onyx gems. So that gives me 2, so now I just need 3 more. I need 15 night shards. Okay, well, then all these that I can start. I think I'll just talk to everyone and then call it. Well, might as well talk to you since you're right here. We don't have a candy biome. That's true. Uh-huh. Much, I just have quests for all the new people.
Hey, hold up. Oh.
I might be able to do this one right now. Might as well help out Maribel. I need 15 softwood, I think I have. And 20 stone. Two yellow daisies. Three dandelions. Three green rising pestilence. Uh-oh, I don't have those. I know where I can find them, though. You love Encanto? It's pretty good. It's alright.
This place really shows that everybody's special in their own way.
Need to be on the lookout for the, oh, there's one.
Hey, look who's here. Me.
Never mind, I can't complete this. I'm missing one more flower. Well.
Excuse me, could you come here for a second? Uh-huh.
This valley is pretty great.
So long, partner.
Hey, look who's here. Me.
Only villains cackle. Damn. Buzz Lightyear versus Ursula.
Thanks. This makes me so happy.
Oh.
Four flowers for the villains? Large flat rock.
Wow, it's getting late.
Yeah, we've accepted all the, or at least started all the quests that we can. I think I'll work on those next time. I'll work on the ones that just need me to gather stuff, but like things that like require me to do something interactively, like talking to someone, I'll leave those.
Everyone here is wonderful.
Oh, there's constellations. What was that? Oh, Sword in the Stone for Merlin. I like that it shows the picture once you walk, once you stare at it. Hold on. I want to see the rest. That one's Mickey Mouse? What is that? There's a cloud in the way. Oh, Ratatouille. Wally? Huh. Okay, well, saving it. Oh my god, it's Goofy. Of course he's here.
Great to see you.
No. Okay, bye.